Once again, back to my channel. This video will be very much useful for you. How to check your PF balance within 2 seconds. I am Sabu Joseph. Welcome to SVJ Academy. We can check our EPF balance online through EPFO member portal. For that, we have to log into the member portal. Then we have to go to the passbook. Here also, we have to give the UAN, password, then the captcha. Then click on login. Now you can see your passbook balance here. But it will take little bit time, and also we want to keep the UAN and login password with us every time. This process is not so easy to complete. We have a simple method to get the EPF balance. The EPFO has been given the facility to get EPF balance by a missed call. To use this facility, make sure whether you have completed 3 steps. The first step will be your UAN should be activated. Second, the member's mobile number should be registered with the UAN. Third, UAN should be seeded with any one of the KYC like Aadhaar, PAN or bank account number. So how you can activate the UAN? I have already uploaded a video. If your UAN is still not activated, you go through that video, then try to activate your UAN. After completing all these 3 steps, you just give a missed call from your registered mobile number to 011-2290-1406. This is the number we want to give the missed call. Within 2 or 3 seconds, you will get the details on your registered mobile number. There is no need of Android mobile. There is no need of computer. We can just give a missed call from your mobile. You will get the details to your mobile through an SMS. What are the details we will get? The details of your last contribution. The last contribution month and year, and the last contribution amount, and also the current EPF balance on your EPF account. Please try just now. You can give a missed call to the number. Immediately you will get the details. All the PF holders, please check right now. And please share your comments whether you received the details on your mobile. If the information is really useful, please like, share and subscribe my channel. Kindly enable the bell icon, then only you will get real-time notifications when I upload new videos. We can meet on next video. Till then, bye.